Hello, Professor Kari Vara here to show you how to save a document to the desktop and email it to yourself. You need to start with a completed Word document that you're ready to save. And the first thing to do is click on File in the top left corner. Scroll down to the Save As command. And today I'm going to show you how to save a document to the desktop. When you do this, then Enter IC, the document will be deleted when you log off of the computer, so it's important to email it to yourself so you don't lose it. When you choose Save As, click on Computer and Desktop. Now, under File Name, in the box here, type the name of your essay. Click the Save button. Okay, you've saved the document to the desktop, so it is saved. To close it by clicking on the X in the top right corner. Now you need to go to any email that you use. I'm using Gmail, but you can use any type of email. Once you open your email account, you need to write yourself an email. In Gmail, I click on Compose. And you enter your email address. And for the subject, type the name of the essay, or whatever you want, so you know that this is the email you're sending. Most email programs will have a paperclip as a symbol for attaching a file, so click on that. And right away, this is going to the desktop. If it's not set to go on the desktop, check the Favorites list and click on Desktop, or click on Computer, and sometimes the desktop is listed there. Click on your essay and the file name will show up in the file name box, and then choose Open. It might say Attach in your email, and then send yourself the essay. I'm closing my email now because I'm done. That's all there is to it. When you want to access the essay, just open your email account. Open that email and download it. In Google, there's a down arrow that you click for download, and then you'll have the essay to work on. All right, that's it. Bye.